Fire Country, all new Friday at 9 Eastern on Global.
Rise and shine. Good morning, Montreal. 7 o'clock on this Thursday, October 13. Welcome to Global News Morning. If you're just tuning in, beautiful sky outside. Going to be another warm day, but rain on the way. You might notice some subtle changes in the look of our show today. We are launching our new branding, so little changes, but still the same people. We are here to join you and to help you along on your morning. Right now, here are the stories we're following for you. Public health reminding people to get their COVID-19 booster shots. Plus, an all-too-real Halloween decoration shocks residents in Montreal. And the Habs kick off the regular season with a win.
You're watching Global Montreal. This is Global News Morning.
14 degrees right now in Montreal. We should be waking up at 4, so definitely a warm day. I'll give you all your weather details after we take a look at your headlines. But first, let's head out to the roads and say good morning to Debbie.
Good morning. A very light drive in from the west on the Trans-Canada. It only starts to slow at the DeCary Circle. Eastbound Highway 20 getting busy now through Lachine at 32nd Avenue. For folks merging in on 13 southbound, it's from Hickmore. 13 south in from Laval, very busy this morning from the Vachon Bridge to the Bisson Bridge through Laval. We have a lot of volume on the 13. Laurentian Autoroute southbound starts to slow in Blainville. It's heavy at the 640 and then from the 440, quite busy down to the Metropolitan. Big story of the morning is DeCary southbound. Earlier this morning, a truck hit the overpass at Vezina Plamondon, and so we are seeing congestion that backed up on the DeCary southbound and on the Metropolitan West. They reopened the lanes, and then an accident right in the same spot. And so off to the right side now, blocking part of the right lane on DeCary southbound. Traffic is starting to loosen up on DeCary south, but still from Langelier on the Met West. Looking for diversified exposure to alternative energy? They've got ETFs for that. Horizons ETFs, ETF solutions for every investor. That's a look at traffic. Now back to Laura for the news.
Thank you, Debbie. And we begin with the COVID-19 situation in Quebec. Health officials are trying to convince a reluctant public to get their booster shots in the coming weeks. Hospitalizations are once again on the rise, putting additional strains on the health network. But a new vaccine targeting the Omicron subvariants is rolling out next week. And health officials are hoping people will get that additional shot in the arm. Here's Tim Sargent with the latest.
New recommendations.